Weaving word of the week is hemstitch. Hemstitch is a beautiful way to finish off any project on your loom. Hemstitch involves sewing around groups of threads on your warp. A weaver decides if they will group 2, 4, or 6 threads and sew around them using a hemstitch to tightly lock in your last 2 picks. This simple stitch gives a lovely finish at the end of any weave. Hemstitch.